Formula Vintage now at the Hockenheim Ring in Germany. This is a 1977 layout where the Clark and Senna chicanes were installed. It's, of course, the fast run through the forest. But there was no chicane, though, before the Ost curve. So, yeah. Driving the Brabham BT26A. Start on pole. AI at 102. No assist, manual transmission. And special thanks to Damian Baldi and 250 SWB for the setup to fix the stability, you know, to stop the extreme oversteer. Because this car tends to oversteer a lot. And this thing, honestly, is a handful to drive, especially on a default setup. But with this setup to fix the rear end sliding, the car is a lot more stable in the turns. So, yeah, it's a good car to drive once it's stable, you know. But anyway, I got a custom skins mod from, I still can't remember that person's name. So either way, let's go ahead and do 10 laps around the Hockenheim Ring for the German Grand Prix. Leaders are making contact there for the lead here at the Hockenheim Ring. And this layout of the Hockenheim Ring, way better than the modern day layout. Darn you, Herman Tilke, for ruining this circuit. I just get such a good run come through the Ost curve. The AI really seemed to be slow getting out of there. That's what allows me to catch him and pass him. Sachs curve. Gotta stay in the slipstream, and then I can try to get to a slingshot around him if I can. He ran me right into the foam. All right, I gotta get out of the way here. Make sure the car doesn't stall. There we go. Just gotta watch out for traffic coming behind me. This is gonna be a long stop. Oh yeah. You're wondering what that switch is that says retard down there. It basically means to change something. It doesn't call somebody that. I mean, because if you think somebody calls you that, you're an idiot. Alright? Basically, they use the word retard to basically to change something. You know, to slow something down. Or to alter something. Alright? Again, I just hate this overly sensitive, you know, culture we have here, society. And you wonder why guys like me rejected society completely, because honestly, I hate society. Alright, time to do a Niki Lauda, and time to smash that throttle down and really see if I can carve my way up there. It's just like in the movie Rush. When Niki was done with his pit stop, he just flipped the visor down, and then off he went. And he was setting fast lap after, and he was setting fast sector times, and then unfortunately crashed. The shift. I messed up. Thank you. right. So that'll do it for the German Grand Prix. See what my lap time was. Well, that's not bad. 2 minutes four. That's not too shabby. So either way, thanks for watching, and I'll be back again with more Automobilista 2. So I'll see you guys then. Bye.